Welcome to Frankstan TV, your world of entertainment and polytainment. On today's video, I'm going to talk about Mark Angel, the CEO Mark Angel Comedy on YouTube, the fastest growing YouTube channel in Nigeria and beyond. I'm going to talk about 15 things you may not know about Mark Angel. But before that, please, I would want you to click on the red subscribe button below and click on the bell close to it, so that you get my notification each time I drop a new video, and like, share, and comment. Thank you. Here are 15 things you probably don't know about Mark Angel. Number 1. His real name is Mark Angel, and his nickname is Mark. Number 2. He is born on 27th May 1991, so by 2019, he will be 28 years old. Number 3. He is the second child out of the 4 children of his parents. Number 4. He hails from Olu, Imo State, but now resides in Port Harcourt City, River State, for a longer time now. Number 5. He dropped out of Abefemi Awolowo University, where he set to study medicine. Due to financial issues, his uncle, who is to train him, died at that period, so he couldn't foster his education. However, he has continued his education as he is now capable to fit his bills. But this time, he doesn't study medicine, as he says that he will not find fulfillment in studying medicine. Number 6. Before Mark Angel Comedy came on board, in 2011, Mark Angel traveled to Lagos to stay with a friend, where he studied photography, but then traveled to India, where he continued with his cinematography. He joined a theater group called Gingertainment, a theater group that deals on performing on stage, especially comedy videos. But later on, he came back to Nigeria, where he joined the Nollywood industry with Dennis Igwe. They did some couple of productions which actually didn't sell. And Mark said his mother always kicked against some of his production. And he said, and I quote, "My mother always said that the reason God gave us our talent was to promote his cause, and the devil would do anything to destroy it. Whenever we shoot any skit, my mom is usually the first person to screen it. We have shot so many videos and some condemned ones simply because lady revealing clothes in it. It is difficult to get a content that is completely decent. She motivates me to think, and she's creative too. In fact, I think she's more of a comedian than I am. My dad is a private person, and he is also a Christian." Number 7. Talking about their YouTube channel, Mark Angel, who was good at writing skits, wrote a lot of skits. The YouTube channel was created in 2013, and as every day comes by, subscribers increases. Currently now, Mark Angel has about 5.28 million subscribers.
And number 8.
About 1
when
million
Mark Angel earlier created his channel,
he had no technical knowledge about how to grow his channel, such as keyword research, keyword optimization, social media optimization, back office setup, and optimization. Number 9. Due to the poor growth of his channel, he came in contract with MCN, a YouTube multi-channel network called Mental Music. Mark Angel has credited Mental Music for facilitating massive growth of his YouTube channel all this while. And due to how the growth of their channel is and how popular they are in Nigeria and beyond, Nigerians YouTubers, upcoming YouTubers, tend to use their name, pictures in posting their videos in order to attract audience to watch their own personal videos.
Number 10. Mark Angel created an acting school where he trains children who are featured in some of his videos, of which Emanuela, Mark Angel's little niece, is prominent among all, as she is good in some of the roles she's been given, following up by Success, well known as Auntie Success, who is also good in her field, as both of them are widely loved by fans. Number 11. McAngel Comedy runs as a professional company as due to their setup and organization, as they have directors, cameramen, script writers, location directors, directors, video editors, drum pilot,
stone coordination. McAngel Comedy is financial. So popular as it is known in so many countries like Liberia, Nigeria, Gambia, Sierra Leone, Ghana, and a lot countries around the world.
Talking about his choice of location for shooting, he said that he preferred in that local background because he was born poor, so he relates well in shooting in such environment.
Number 13, McAngel has won a lot of awards and recognition with his crew members, such as a Creativity Award SSA, a Leadership Award AAMMA, a YouTube 100,000 Subscribers Award Silver Play Plaque, a YouTube 1 million subscribers Gold Play Plaque, and more. Number 14, aside his video shooting, he's also said to have involved in Bitcoin business, and he owns a company named United Event Security he runs.
And lastly, McAngel is single as he is not in any official relationship, so I think he's up for a grab. Like, girls in the house, do something. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, share and subscribe. Please, subscription is just necessary for me. I want to grow my channel just like McAngel Comedy. Please, just click on the red subscribe button below that video. Just click there. And that is all.